Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're fixing the problem OBS crashing or freezing. This happened due to outdated drivers or compatibility issues, or even just running too many processes on your computer but once. There are a few steps that you can take to minimize or even prevent these crashes. One of the first recommendation is to ensure that all your drivers, especially your graphic cards, are up to date. Another solution is run OBS as an administrator. This gives OBS the permission it might need to access certain files or settings on your computer, reducing the likelihood of crashes. Simply right-click on OBS and select Run as Administrator. If that doesn't work, it might be worth checking any software conflicts. Some programs or software use overlays or similar graphic technology can interfere with OBS. Try to disable those. Try to access or disable those software. For example, on-screen display overlays, antivirus, firewall, auto capture or recording software. I leave the link below. If that doesn't work, you have to adjust your OBS settings for better performance. Go to File, Settings, and lower your resolutions, lower your bitrate or FPS. The last solution, if that doesn't work, try to uninstall and reinstall OBS Studio to see if this works. And there you have it. If you found another solution that worked for you or you have questions, don't hesitate to drop a comment below. Happy streaming and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.